Recently, I came across a piece titled, 183 Republicans Vote Against Making Prescription Drugs Cheaper. Specifically, as the author of the piece explained, House Democrats overcame massive opposition from Republicans to pass a bill aimed at reining in prescription drug costs and protecting people with pre-existing conditions. The measure, the More Health Education Act, passed Thursday evening by a 234 to 183 vote, with all the no votes coming from Republicans. Only 5 Republicans sided with all the chamber's Democrats in supporting the bill. Now, I don't know what this specific bill entails, but what I do know is that this is a really bad look for the Republican Party, because reining in the cost of prescription drugs is something that we really have to do. Did you know that we spend by far more money per person on healthcare than any other country on earth? Which, by the way, includes all of the countries that have universal healthcare, which we here in America sadly do not have. And as a result, we unfortunately lose a lot of people per year due to lack of health coverage, which is completely unacceptable. If so many other countries around the world are able to guarantee healthcare to all of their people as a right while spending significantly less, we should be able to too. But inexcusably, far too much of our healthcare spending goes to the health insurance and drug companies as opposed to actual care for the American people. Healthcare should not be about drug companies and health insurance companies making huge profits. Rather, healthcare should be about ensuring the well-being of our people. That is the morally right thing to do. So yes, we do need to lower the cost of prescription drugs in this country. And it's time our representatives in Washington finally understand this as well.